Grammy Award-winning singer Katy Perry has won her latest legal battle over a holy piece of real estate. A Los Angeles jury found businesswoman Dana Hollister guilty of sabotaging the pop star's plans to buy a former convent. Hollister bought the land from the nuns who used to live there in an effort to stop her. But earlier this year, a judge ruled it's the archdiocese, not the nuns, who own the property. Hollister is now required to pay out $5 million in total to Perry and the archdiocese.